In spite of all his success, Zima was still dissatisfied. And what he did next was, for many, too extreme a sacrifice to make for art.
Glad you could make it, Claire. How was the flight? Relax, Claire.
Hi.
Some people find me intimidating, but they quickly get over it. It's been over 100 years since I've spoken to the press. I've invited you here because I want you to help me tell my story. Shall we take a little walk?
He was a handsome man, even after all his transformations. There was a planet called Kharkov 8. It specialized in illicit cybernetic modifications. He underwent radical biological procedures that enabled him to tolerate extreme environments without the burden of a protective suit. His eyes could see in any known spectrum. He no longer breathed oxygen. His skin was replaced with pressurized polymer, and so he ventured forth to commune with the cosmos. But what Zima eventually realized is that the cosmos was already speaking its own truth, far, far better than he ever could.